southwest side where the corn grows. Up to the roadside, went to high school here. Got the Panther pride, she'll be cheering them on every Friday night. She couldn't hide her beauty with a baseball cap. Couldn't help but shine with a heart like that.
Hello. So, everyone, today is Sunday, December 1st, 2019. Forgot the year for a second. So, now, what does that mean? That means Horsemas, Vlogmas, whatever you guys want to call it. So, for the next 25 days, I am going to be vlogging every day. So that's going to be fun. Okay guys, so I have been feeding Dixie, not my quarterback grain from MFA recently. I have been feeding her sweet grain, because it has some corn in it. So it, warms her up. It also makes her a little fresh whenever I ride her, which is always fun. But that I mean, it's gonna sound bad, but it's more fun to ride her whenever she's fresh because she has that little bit of more speed. So I give her 4 of these. Because she gets 2 and Clover gets 2. So that's what they get, and then it gets dumped in their trough. It's really cold. And then they get 1 flake of hay. So I'm just telling her. She tends to be a little aggressive sometimes. Clover, you back too. There. I have to make her wait, or else she doesn't listen at all. Sit here while I get a flake of hay.
Baby, why you wanna cry? You really ought to know that I just have to walk away sometimes.
I don't like that. So I'm gonna make her get out of my space because that's not okay to do that. So. Dixie used to be the aggressive one, but I didn't like that. It's very windy. Okay, I'm gonna go inside now. That's their feeding routine, they do that. They got a little more than a flake today, so I won't give them a flake in the evening. But they get grain morning and night, usually, sometimes not. It's gonna be pretty cold tonight, so I'll give them a little bit more just to make them warmer because they don't get coats, I believe. I don't blanket them. So, might as well just keep them warm with food, I guess.